side. Move your hand.
Watch him now. Watch him. Right. Remember, he's got two hands, right? Damn, man, what the hell are you doing? This guy will knock you on your ass. Come on, Rock. It's not a game. You want to live in the hospital for 5 weeks this time? You thought I was tough? This jump will kill you.
All right.
Come on, come on. Get your head on your shoulders, man. Think about the fight. Think about the fight. Clubber Lang's in here. He's trying to hurt you, Rock. He's trying to hurt you. Okay, here he comes. Jab. He's jabbing. He's jabbing. He's trying to hurt you. You gotta fight him. You gotta move.
Coming in and taking the beating. He's up against the rope. He's taking off the corner.
He's hooking. He's hooking. He's hooking. Damn, Rock, come on! What's the matter with you?
Tomorrow. Tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow!
Train over. I'm going over here and talk to some of the guys, all right?
Hey!
Look, I don't know about anybody else, but as long as I'm going to be promoting this fight myself, I want a lot more pressure put on for a rematch.
Hey, we can get the same money for the two top contenders. Why go after Balboa? Why?
Because there's still a lot of people out there that think he won. There's a lot of people out there accusing me of having a fight fixed, accusing me of being a fake, and insulting my kids in school. That's why.
You want to hear the truth?
Yeah, I want to hear the truth.
The truth is that last time he was damn lucky. Now he's all finished. I mean, he's been hanging around doing nothing for 6 months. And any trainer worth anything wouldn't have nothing to do with him. Now I say, let's go after some new meat. Forget this bum.
You think I beat him the last time, do you?
Hmm? You got the decision. Man, I won, but I didn't beat him.
What are you afraid of, Tony?
Honest?
Yeah, honest.
He's all wrong for us, baby. I saw you beat that man like I never saw no man get beat before. And the man kept coming after you. And we don't need that kind of man in our life. I know what you're feeling. Let it go. Let it go. You're the champ.
Thank you. Look, you're in charge of my public relations, right? I want a whole new campaign started. I want something done publicly to bring this man out. I want something done to jar at this man's pride. I want something done to get the people around him talking, all right?
You realize if we use this humiliation tactic, you're setting yourself up as the bad guy.
Look, man, whatever gets him in the ring.
Get me another one, all right?